My name is Mahalia Surin, and I work at Charles S. Rushe Middle School. I work with Graduation Enhancement Services as a learning specialist. I assist students recover their credits lost so they can go to high school. I think the most valuable thing that I can give to my students is that failure is never an option. Failure causes us to do better in our life. So once we make a mistake, we could always correct that. And with students in middle school, sometimes when they feel they failed everything, that they feel that they can't come back. And what I do is I just help them step by step figure things out. We make a plan, and the plan of success is getting ourselves into secondary education, which is high school. I love coming to work and working with people that have the same passion that I do as far as seeing students be successful. And when I see them leave Rushe and enter into high school and still continue with those things that I've had a part in teaching them, I'm successful. So I feel like I'm successful because they are.
I'm Pamela Paone. I work at Achieve Center of Pasco down here on 41. I'm an IA for middle school ESE EBD. We help, we mentor, we assist the kids, we assist the teacher. It can be a busy, crazy day, or it could be an easy day, which is very slim to none. But we go from breakfast to their education process on APEX. We assist them when they need them, and we work with a lot of behaviors to keep them under control so the classroom runs as smooth as possible. It's a hard school, it's a tough campus, but we try to pull together as a team. We complement each other when it comes to our work jobs, and what we feel is best for the students is what everybody keeps in mind on a daily basis when we come in. They don't wake up always in a good mood. They may not come in a good mood, but we try to make sure that they leave here knowing that we care and we love and we will take care of them. The best part of my job is to see them thrive, to see them succeed, and to get some completion into their work, and just to make them feel positive about themselves.
My name is Tracy Sanderson. I am the principal secretary here at Lacoochee Elementary. I run the front office. I'm in charge of the copy machine and the laminating machine. I do ABC coordinator. Right now, I'm the backup for the bookkeeper who is out, and a little bit of everything. Just a little bit of everything. Actually feels amazing because I feel like I've come full circle because I was one of the three finalists 8 years ago, and I was chosen because of a vision that I had at that point, and now my vision has become reality, so it's amazing. That vision is starting a reading incentive program with registered therapy dogs. They come in twice a month and they read with our first graders. The best part of my job is probably facilitating that, because the excitement of the kids when they know that they're getting ready to read to the dogs, you know, that's exciting. That's exciting.